Hearty welcome to Hanuman channel. Hearty welcome to Hanuman channel. Hello kiddos. Your storyteller friend Alekhya is back with an inspirational story. The name of the story is The Race. So let's get started. One morning, as I was jogging in my neighborhood, I noticed a person about 1/4 of a mile ahead of me. I could tell he was running a little slower than me and thought, good, I shall try to catch him. I had about a mile to go on this path before I needed to turn left by my house. So I started running faster and faster. Every block I was gaining on him just a little bit. After just a few minutes, I was only about 100 yards behind him. So I really picked up the pace and pushed myself. You would have thought I was running in the Olympics. I was determined to catch him. Finally, I did. I caught and passed him by. On the inside, I felt good. I beat him. Of course, he didn't even know that we were racing. After I passed him, I realized I had been so focused on competing against him that I had missed the left turn for my house. I had gone nearly 3 blocks past it. I had to turn around and go all the way back. Isn't this what happens in life? When we focus on competing with co-workers, neighbors, friends, brothers and sisters, trying to outdo them and to prove that we are more important or more successful. The problem with competition is that it is a never-ending cycle. We spend our time and energy and miss out our own path in the process. There will always be somebody ahead of us. Someone with a better job, nicer car, more money in the bank, more education, a prettier wife, a handsome husband, better behaved children, etc. But we must realize that we are not competing with anyone. There is no competition in destiny. We all have to run our own race. Let's take what God has given us, the height, weight and personality, dress well and wear it proudly. Let's stay focused to live a healthy life. When we move our focus from competition to contribution, life becomes a celebration. Life is a precious gift. Let us use our days wisely. Enjoy the little things in life. For one day, we will look back and realize they were the big things. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the notification bell. Okay guys, take care. Bye-bye.